welcome to this video, Bramble to Basket. So here we see a bramble, and here we see a basket. We can make one. It's amazing, isn't it? This thorny thing that people hate, and they're difficult to get rid of, difficult to put in the bin. You end up scarring yourself, but they're so good for the ground, they bring up all these nutrients. So anyway, cut the tip off, because that's not going to be any good. And then I want to get in quite deep. A bit deeper than that, I think. Come on. Make it decent length. Although it was on a bend, you know, it does obviously help. It makes it easier if they're not crooked, if they're straight. But hey, beggars can't be choosers. So then we take the stone and we stroke it with the stone. That's all you have to do. You just basically take in the really sharp points off. And then you're able to even run your hand along it.
I'm doing something now. No, I'm in the right in the middle of something. Come here. Rock. Doing more basket. I'm filming it. Filming it.
So we're gonna do now that we've got all the spikes off. We're gonna start taking the bark off. And what we're looking for is underneath the bark, underneath the green bit, is the strong stuff. That's what we want. And it's strong enough so that if you grab the bottom of it, you can just start pulling and it will tear off the stick, basically all the way up. You have to be a bit careful over the branch nodes and things like that to try and get a continuous piece of, what do you call it, cord, I suppose. So you want to wrap them up, put them in the water, keep them damp. You can leave them for days in water. You might want to change the water. Well, it smells really nice. But they actually seem to get better, more malleable, just as strong. I don't know how long you could leave them in there for, but you could leave them a while. So you're going to make the basket. So you have to get, you know, you can use as many as you want, but what you do is you say I've laid two across, and then I've taken the one that I'm going to use to weave, and half of that I use as one. So you're always going to have like an odd number. So if it's 5 or 7, you know, depending on how many bits you use. And so what I want to do at the beginning is just get the shape right. So I've got to take the cord and wrap it round what are going to become the parts of the basket that go to the top and go throughout the basket. And then you've got just one which weaves around. So in the beginning, the first couple of rounds, complete rounds, you've got to get the spacing just right so that two aren't too close together. And when I'm connecting a new feed, a new one to run round, then I've just realised when I'm doing a basket, it's just, instead of splicing and twisting, it's just quicker just to tie a couple of knots.
this.